to become a provider, then you would download the app and click become a provider, and then you set your own rates up. You select what category you specialize in.
Right.
And it's got a place where you can upload your credentials, like your master's degree or whatever.
Okay.
You don't have to do that. You don't have to upload your credentials.
Right. That's pretty awesome. I mean, that's gonna be real handy.